Welcome back. Interim results on a COVID-19 vaccine trial is showing promising results in treating both older and younger adults. AstraZeneca says it's seeing a positive immune response for adults over the age of 56 and the higher risk group of people ages 70 and older. The elderly have been prone to more serious symptoms from the coronavirus, so testing has looked to see if responses were similar between younger and older people. And Pfizer is out with its quarterly report card and details about its coronavirus vaccine trials. The company's late-stage trial has enrolled more than 42,000 participants. The majority have already gotten the second dose of two doses. Its trial now includes children. You may recall Pfizer expanded testing recently to include volunteers as young as 12 in a move approved by the FDA. And Eli Lilly is ending a trial of its antibody drug for COVID-19. Federal researchers said its treatment produced no marked improvement in hospitalized patients. The study of its antibody was initially paused earlier this month over safety concerns. Eli Lilly says it stands by its treatment in earlier stages of infection to potentially prevent the progression of COVID-19. And nearly a third of young adults in the U.S. don't know the symptoms of a stroke. That's according to a new survey of almost 10,000 18 to 45-year-olds, which is the age group that has seen a significant rise in stroke rates. 30% of the respondents could not list all five of the most common stroke symptoms. Those include numbness of the face, arm or leg trouble, speaking, dizziness, vision problems, and severe headache. Experts say these findings are troubling because quick treatment is crucial and for survival and recovery.